Hello guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Susan Kamaro. Welcome once again to my YouTube channel, Susan Kamaro. I welcome you, the returning subscribers. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your support. God bless you. I'm so humbled. I love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. For you who is watching me for the first time, kindly consider touching the subscribe button. There is a red button right down here. Touch it, subscribe, leave a comment that you have subscribed, or just leave a comment and I'll be very much happy, I'll be very much grateful. Like all my videos, share the link to this channel and God will bless you. Thank you once again for joining me. May God bless you and may God continue to enlarge the boundaries of your territory. So today guys, it's in the evening. I want to make a little snack for the weekend, and what I'm making today, I'm making crepes. Crepes, we know here in Kenya, crepes are very expensive. Even a very small packet, you'll find it from 40 shillings, 50 shillings, 100 shillings, and they are very much yummy. Both children and old people, they love crepes. I also love them, my kids love them. So today I'll be making crepes, and as you can see, I have already prepared the ingredients. I've already made my potatoes. This is the grater for the crepes. This is there is the spoon, there is a scooping spoon, there is a salt, and there is the dish which I'm going to put my end product. And as you can see, there's already some fat in the sufuria. So welcome. Even as we go through the process, I hope you learn something and you'll be able to implement the same at home. So feel welcome. Okay guys, I've already chopped the crepes or the potatoes, waru. I've chopped them. So now I'm going to wash them thoroughly in the sink so that I may remove any excess starch. Okay guys, as you can see, I've already washed my potatoes, and after washing you'll need to add some salt and let the potatoes rest in the salty water for around 30 minutes. So I'm going to wash them. You see now, I'm going to let it rest in that salty water for around 30 minutes before now putting it in the fat. So the process once again, I chopped the potatoes and then I made, or I cut into very small pieces. For me, I have this thing that we used to chop crepes. I bought it at Kamukunji. You can go there and buy. Then from there, after cutting them, I wash them thoroughly to remove any excess starch. From there, I've now added some little salt so that after cooking it, I'll not add some salt again, but my crepes will be crepesy and salty. So I let it rest for around 30 minutes. Then from there, I'll be able to dry them on a towel and then I'll dip them in the fat. Over. Okay guys, now I think 30 minutes is over. My crepes have rested or relaxed in the salty water for around 30 minutes. So I'll remove them and dry them and place them on a dry towel, or maybe a dry napkin, and then I'll be able to give them some time so that they may drip off all the water, and then I'll be able now to put it on the fat. So I'm going to remove them from the salty water and place them like this. Sorry for that. Okay, and as you can see, my crepes are already drying. I want them to drip off any excess water, so I've placed them on a tray, and also on a tray with a kitchen napkin that is clean, so that they may drip off any excess water before I put them in hot oil. So let us wait for around 2 minutes so that it may drip off any water, and then we'll be able now to fry our crepes and enjoy the end product. Even by turning them, you can see they are crispy. Give them like maybe 1 minute. I love them crispy. See, they're almost coming down. And see. And here they are crispy. You need big ones. If you want to make very, very thin ones, you can make. But for me today, I made thick ones kidogo. So I think my crepes are ready. They are very crispy. So guys, here are my potato crisps, ready, yummy, and very, very crispy. So guys, don't say that you don't have money to buy crepes at the supermarket because they are expensive. Just buy a kilo or half a kilo of potatoes, chop them, and make your own crepes at home. It's very easy, just follow the procedure. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. God bless you. Till next time, from me, Susan, to you, it's a bye. Bye-bye.